Well, this is what you guys have all been wanting to see. I've been busy pulling tractors out because some tractors are going up for sale. Others aren't. This one I'm probably gonna end up putting up for sale, and if I get what I want, I get it. If I don't, I keep it. It's as simple as that. It'll be the first time cold starting it this year. What was really bizarre was the air cleaner hat was not on this engine. It was just sitting on top the engine itself. I have no clue where the air cleaner filter, where the air filter went. So that I definitely don't remember. But then again, it's been a while. I have no clue if the battery's going to be good enough to start it, because I just robbed it out of another tractor. Well, let's see what it does.